was able to put it down when I was done with it and not feel, because I just didn't do all of the BS, you know, like all the crafting and blah, blah, blah that you can just sink hours and hours and hours into. I don't want to do it. It's not fun to me. So, I found myself enjoying that experience more. But I think it's hard even to do that in those types of games, because all the while you're doing that, you're like, I could have a better gun. I could have better armor if I would just take the time to craft all this stuff and board a bunch of junk.
You think about it as this grand adventure in post-apocalyptic world, right? But
yeah.
In reality, what you are doing, you are chasing those tiny targets that someone else has given you. That they up to the creators of the game, the design behind the game, the system behind the game, give you quests, give you those tiny goals to chase, and you're just running from from one point to the other, and in your head it's a real adventure, right? But it's not a real adventure, because you're just filling the tables of the quest, checking the boxes, right?
Thank you. super top. Super. Hot. Super.